So we worked with our data platform and private data providers, and that's given us a real insight and policy makers and decision makers. It allows them to be bolder in their initiatives. And the classic example of good data enabling bolder action. And sometimes when I kind of hear some sort of rather excited national politicians talk about the potential of AI to transform public services, I'm like, fix the plumbing first.